these lights, then turn left onto Thorold Road.